very nice, said a man in the crowd, as the elephant jumped through a hoop. Who asked you? The elephant cried, as he stooped and took a bow. Well, it's not every day you'll see something like that, and I thought it was jolly good. How do you know? The elephant said. You're a man, and a fat one at that. Very nice, said a man in the crowd, as the golden voice appeared. She was gold, all right, but inside's rust. Such a shame about the beard. How dare you say things like that, it said. You ought to be ashamed. He was. But I thought your voice was pretty good, and that beard is good for a goat. Said the same man in a crowd, the one the elephant said was fat. I'm net, someone said with words, and I looked round with eyes. Oh, it's the peanut bride oozing the aisle, her leather back towards the orchestra. What you want, love? She said to a man. A fourpenny, please, in a sixpenny bag. Very nice, said a man in the crowd, as they smelt his peanut teeth. Would you like some? I said, yes, please. We all had one tooth each. By this time, of course, the second half had started. Let's all warm our hands, said aloud. My feet aren't cold, says sheepskin gloves. Ah, but we're burning all the artists.